Shall we?
Yeah, we can.
This, this is called the 12 Tone Song. For all of you who took 12 tone composition techniques in school, this is for you. This was actually started in college. I tried to make a song that uses this weird compositional technique from like the 1900s. I thought it was really fun to do, and to try and make a fun song out of it. So we turned it into a dance song.
Oh my god!
Here it is. It's Dan's song on the drums. And we're gonna use both mics here. Okay, ready? Hold on a second. I wasn't ready. Thank you. It's been since I am found out of my controlling need to know how it is and how it needs to go. Have you thought about what ought to be? Have you thought about what ought to be? You guys are good sports.